Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. We'll watch this peak till then.
My name is Artyom. For 20 years, the Moscow Metro has been our prison, our fortress, our home. I was destined to live out my life here. I was destined to die here. But the day Hunter returned, nothing would be the same again.
Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter!
Now closer, Git. No Dark Ones here, just the usual tunnel trash.
The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex?
Have a look under. 10 soldiers, trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
Listen carefully, Artyom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated.
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, do you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world, or send it straight to hell.
когда-то меня высмеивали и игнорировали. Я терпел это на протяжении многих лет. Я проповедовал правду, которую они не хотели слышать. И они смеялись, подобно детям. Затем настал Армагеддон. Как я и предсказывал.
Внемлите же мне, братья и сестры, ибо моими устами будет говорить Бог. Не я ли предрек конец света? Не я ли говорил вам на улицах, что грядет возмездие Божье и чаша грехов человечества переполнена?
Но теперь они должны столкнуться со своими грехами. И лишь я могу вывести их из этой тьмы.
Я никогда не знала, как низко я могу пасть. И каким далеким может казаться мое прошлое. Когда-то я была красивой девушкой, богатой, купалась в бриллиантах. Теперь я побираюсь ради валюты, которая имеет хоть какое-то значение в этом мире. А моя гордость? Теперь она ничего не значит.
Надоело ползать в темноте. Скрывая свое имя и свое прошлое. Когда-то я командовал целым полком. Теперь меня называют собакой, предателем, убийцей.
Закрыть ее!
Да, я закрыл ворота. Я закрыл ворота.
God said, let there be light to burn away the darkness. On the second day, the sky was born, a majestic canopy for the earth. On the following day, God sculpted the bountiful earth and planted it with trees. With the fourth day, God split day from night and blessed the earth with the cycle of the seasons. Then God filled the sea with life and set forth the birds to soar in the skies. On the sixth day, God created glorious creatures. Chief of these were mankind, whom he created in his own image. He blessed them, giving them dominion over all living things, to care for, to nurture, to rule.
In this scattered and cursed world, we wait for a brighter day to come. But when time is running out, we seem to forget everything we have learned. Quest for dominance. And the blinkered greed of a few rule our destiny. Do we not listen to the voices of the dead? Humanity is too blind to see where salvation lies. Written that the devastation we brought upon ourselves will eat us alive. For history will repeat itself. Unless our destiny lies within another.
This so-called savior has fallen far. Should such hope be rested on just one man? I see little chance of success. But I admire him. He is a symbol to many. I see that bravery, that strength of will. Fate has been unkind. But maybe he is our last chance. Our last hope.
I have finally proven that I am worthy of becoming one of Polis Kshatriya.
You might still harbor dreams of looking for some legendary artifacts. I'll be evaluating whatever you bring from the surface and providing you with adequate compensation.
The librarians are the worst bastards in town. If you want to stay alive, you better not provoke them.
Our main objective is to get into the Chornaya station. It's probably chock full of Nazis, so you better be careful.
Let's give these Nazis some bruises to remember us by.
Jackals will not surrender D6! We will take it by force! Hell right!
I've looked death in the face many times, and was never afraid.
I'm in position. I can see you. I see some kind of movement. Get ready.
Now, for the first time, I can't look away from the darkness.
I managed to get captured by the Nazis.
You fuck!
Am I growing older or what? I wonder where am I now?
Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations. The Metro is a living, breathing thing. People tend to see things here. Some see the past, others the future. Polyanka shows people things that have to be seen. The devil is always there where suffering is.
Spared a life, I believed her. And then when I killed, I believed her. It was a lie. These things I have done. My hands are blackened with blood. My soul is damned to purgatory.
He cannot be allowed.
If I could have my time again, I would. And then maybe I could become a good man.
Thank you.
Metro 2033 and its sequel, Metro Last Light, have earned their reputation as two of the most immersive first-person shooters of modern times. Based on the novels by Dmitry Glukhovsky, they took players on an epic journey that followed Artyom's quest for redemption in a vividly realized post-apocalyptic Moscow. This bleak and uniquely Russian vision of the apocalypse is shot through with gritty post-Soviet realism and Eastern mysticism and mythology. Although they were also released on the last generation of console hardware, the only way to fully appreciate the achievements of developer 4A Games has been on a high-spec gaming PC, until now. Welcome to Metro Redux, an ambitious remaster of both Metro games for the PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC.
Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows.
Metro Redux uses the latest iteration of the incredibly powerful 4A engine. The previous generation console versions had to compromise on graphical fidelity. But with the advent of the PS4 and Xbox One, the hardware in the living room is now capable of delivering that original high-end PC experience.
Good looking at my ass. It's way out of your reach, rabbit.
On both PS4 and Xbox One, the frame rate is now a rock-solid 60 frames per second, while the native resolution has almost tripled over the previous generation of hardware. To put it another way, Redux pushes three times as much, twice as fast, with a superior visual quality. And of course, PC owners can enjoy 4K resolutions and even further enhanced visuals if their hardware allows. But Redux isn't just a graphical improvement. Metro 2033 Redux has been completely rebuilt with the latest 4A engine gameplay framework. You will now experience the improved AI, weapon handling and stealth from Metro Last Light in 2033. All the improved features have also been included, such as the mask wipe, weapon customization system, stealth kills, and non-lethal takedowns.
Fuck!
Calm down.
If you're revisiting Metro 2033, there are plenty of new hidden areas, secrets, and even new exciting gameplay encounters to discover. Where previously a level might have ended abruptly, once separate areas have now been seamlessly stitched together. The ruined surface of Moscow feels even richer than the last time round, thanks to the addition of global illumination. The outdoor areas in both games benefit from this new feature, but the change to Metro 2033 is even more dramatic, as the levels have been retextured and rebuilt with additional geometry to take advantage of the new time of day, weather effects, and superior skyboxes. This desolate world now perfectly captures the bleak atomic winter, with pale sunlight filtering through the clouds to touch on ice and snow. The characters really come to life, thanks to the use of improved character models and animation. Enemies benefit from better AI patterns and responsive hit reactions.
Damn!
Metro 2033 was renowned as a challenging game, and many fans will still long for that hardcore experience. That's why 4A Games added two unique playstyles to Metro Redux. Spartan is close to the epic Last Light experience, challenging yet rewarding. But survival is for the purists. Resource management is vital. Enemies are more aggressive, are quick to react and hunt you down. Weapons are slower to swap and reload. This is the survival horror experience you remember, and you can enjoy it in 2033 and Last Light. Ranger mode returns in both games as an additional, optional layer. This mode makes combat even deadlier with hardcore rules and delivers the ultimate in immersion by stripping away the HUD and UI. You will have to keep checking your ammo and equipment to stay alive. Artyom's watch is indispensable here, functioning as a filter timer and stealth indicator.
Okay then, good luck.
Metro Redux also includes all the Last Light DLC, about 10 hours of gameplay, including 7 new single-player missions, the Tower Challenge, AI Arena, shooting gallery and extra weapons now playable in the campaign. The epic Metro Redux Double Pack brings two classic single-player campaigns together to create one of the most memorable stories in gaming. Offering tens of hours of gameplay, Artyom's story feels even more real with this incredible visual update. The world has never felt so immersive and authentic. It is time to journey back into the darkness and enter the Metro once again.
Thank you.
There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to help us. No one to hear us. If there was, don't you think we'd have found them? This world is dying. We have to accept it. There's only us. Why do you keep going up there? What are you hoping to find? Each time you go out there, I wonder if you'll ever return. The Metro is all we have left. And I don't want to die here alone.
And the skies rained missiles, and the ground burned to ash, and the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows. So let us not fear the heretics at our door. Even with their iron steeds standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us.
Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear.
We will not falter! Let us steel ourselves against them! For this is our hour of glory! Amen!
Let's move out, Artyom.
Blood, they will get it. We'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think.
You damned heretics!
Artyom, just!